in the grasp of the band Nirvana. I mean, friend, I know that song because it passed through. You know, we were just in his bedroom and he says, "Have you heard the band Nirvana?" I was like, "No, not really." And he turned me on to the song, "Smells Like Teen Spirit," because I never had the record. They were in the midst of that alternative rock grunge movement at the time, and the record was just fine. I mean, this was the record that really changed the face of the grunge movement. I mean, the band had took other bands like in that sort of direction, influences from all those bands, and the minds of Kurt Cobain at the time, and he was just like, but once you hear the opening tracks, was like Teen Spirit, that record has like four best singles, that's what like Teen Spirit, Cause You Are Lifting, and I mean, the way that was the record that just blew up at the time, and thank you.